My heart's still racing. Guess I haven't gotten much exercise lately.
She looks pretty tired. The game's a lot more physically demanding than it looks. I guess that's about it for today. Still, playing with a newbie was more fun than I thought it would be.
What's the matter, Fate?
What do you say we stop now and go get a bite to eat or something? You look pretty bushed.
Yeah, I'm beat.
Haha, you need more exercise.
Guess I'm just a fatty.
No one's saying that. Sheesh. Hey, let's go find my mom and dad.
Right.
Due to the state of emergency, all transporters have been redirected to send guests to a special floor, where a large transporter waits to take you to the emergency shelter. After the arrival of all guests at the shelter has been confirmed, the transport jammer located in the evacuation facility will be activated. All guests must proceed to the shelter immediately.
Please evacuate in an orderly and speedy manner.
I'm glad you're both here.
You guys too, Dad.
What a relief! I was so worried.
What's going on, Dad? Is Aldian attacking?
Probably not. From the looks of their weapons, it's most likely...
Most likely what?
Never mind. We must get out of here. Let's go.
Please wait here.
Is something wrong?
There's a long line to use the transporter up ahead. You'll have to wait your turn here.
I see. We'll wait then.
Damn! How'd they get in this far? Get going! Keep moving forward!
Let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Here they are!
Run for it!
Dad!
Run, you two!
Uncle Robert?
Just get out of here!
But...
Get moving now! You have to protect her!
That's right, hurry! Don't worry about us! It's all right. We'll be at the evacuation facility soon.
Promise, Dad?
Promise.
Let's go, Sophia.
Okay.
They're getting away! Use the incapacitator!
Behind me.
Okay.
What are we gonna do? There's no end to these. What the heck is that?
How'd they like that?
Thanks for the help.
No problemo. But we should get out of here. There'll be more of those things coming. It's already a complete disaster over that way. Come on! Let's get out of here!
A complete disaster?
Hey,
but my parents!
Fate! Forget it! Didn't you hear, Pepita? It's too dangerous back that way!
But...
Forget it! Come on, you two! I already said it was too dangerous! Please, stop him! He says he's going back!
Mom and Dad are back there! I have to go help them! Out of my way!
Didn't you hear me? It's an inferno back there! It's way too dangerous!
Come on, you two, out of my way!
Welcome to Aruba Shelter 5. This is an evacuation shelter located underneath Haida 4. Please wait in your assigned rooms until the rescue ship arrives. You are allowed to move freely about the facility, but there are some restricted areas. Please refer to the consoles or ask the nearest official for detailed instructions.
All right then. Well, we're going now.
Shall we go? There's nothing left to do here anyway.
Yeah. I'm sure your parents are okay. Don't worry.
Yeah, I know. Let's go.
Oh, one second, please. You've been assigned to room 506. Remember that.
Okay, 506. Got it.
I expect the rescue transports will be here soon. Please try to relax and wait.
Okay.
Stop me. It's all right. Don't worry about it.
Oh, well, that's
Maraton's still here. Get in, quick! We're running out of time.
Wait! I'm scared.
Don't worry.
But...
Federation ship will recover our pods in no time. I'll see you at Remote Station 6. Now get going!
Okay. You'll follow, right? Promise?
Promise.
Activation complete. Ejection in 10 seconds. Distress signal operational.
Okay.
Searching for life-supporting planets. Planet found.
Where?
Vanguard 3. Located approximately 0.5 light-years from present location. Axial tilt of 35 degrees results in extreme seasonal weather. Existence of humanoid life forms confirmed. The Federation has classified Vanguard 3 as an underdeveloped planet. Civilization level, approximately equivalent to 16th century Earth. Would you like to review the Underdeveloped Planet Preservation Pact?
Yes.
The Underdeveloped Planet Preservation Pact was established in order to protect planets with developing civilizations. Contact with civilizations that have not reached a certain level of development is strictly prohibited by Federation law. This is due to the fact that contact with advanced civilizations has a high probability of greatly influencing the course of history on a less developed planet. All individuals and organizations belonging to the Pan-Galactic Federation are required to adhere to the tenets of this pact, unless faced with a clear danger to life and limb. This pact is one of the most important components of Pan-Galactic Federation law. It also serves as a guideline for civilian conduct in emergency situations. Violators will be tried by the Pan-Galactic Council.
How long till we get there?
At our present speed of warp 6, arrival is estimated in 144 hours.
Are there any foreseeable problems in getting to Vanguard 3? How's our energy reserves?
No foreseeable problems. An adequate supply of energy and food is on board.
Okay, I guess I'll get some sleep. Notify me if anything happens.
Affirmative. Entering Vanguard 3's gravitational field. Prepare for entry turbulence.
Here we go! So this is Vanguard 3. Since they haven't contacted me yet, I suppose it'll be a few days before they come rescue me. I better keep an eye out for danger. After all, this is an underdeveloped planet. My quad scanner's picking something up. Moving at 40 clicks. Might be an animal. I hope it's not dangerous. I should use my replicator to make myself a weapon, just in case. A sword would be a good match for this planet's level of development. I don't want to get arrested for violating the UP3. Luckily, I've gotten used to this kind of weapon in the battle simulators. Not that I feel very lucky right now. I sure hope I don't end up having to use this thing. Yeah, that feels about right. The sun will be setting soon. I better find someplace safer to stay by nightfall. There is any safe place on this planet. Huh? There's something there. I'll try expanding the range a bit. It's picking up humanoids. Based on this reading, I'd guess it's a village. If I start out now, I might be able to make it by nightfall. I'll go. I know it's a UP3 infringement, but this is an emergency. They'll probably cut me some slack if I keep a low profile.